summer. Twenty years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south. I made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Are you serious? I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Hey, how much longer
do you want to go?
You leave me alone!
Down on the ground!
Okay, Jesus.
You didn't get
found. Did you do anything wrong? No!
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up here. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get up! Get out of here! Go!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Seven. Equip health kit. Left mouse health kit. One. Mouse click. Hold to heal.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
I'll make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
You can enable the skip puzzle option under. Harry.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Place.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else. This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be. Toggle your flashlight.
Speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
See, Roach.
There's our culprit.
About body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Well, we should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. Easy.
She's up!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Turn off the flashlights.
Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
W+ space climb.
Hey, can you hand me that plank? Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not right now,
knocking.
Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, I can do that.
Good, I'll have the car.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess. You have business in here.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik. Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Good one,
pay for that!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Escape. Tutorial unlocked. Nine millimeter pistol. Pistol ammo. 5. Loaded. 0. Reserve. Rick. 0. 9mm pistol. Pistol ammo. 5. Loaded. 0. Reserve.
Shit, it's not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
He's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Got him! Move up!
Got it!
Joel! All right then! Search the area.
Nine millimeter pistol. Pistol ammo. 6. Loaded. 2. Reserve. Warehouse key. Key acquired.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. It's
supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. Getting close to group.
Right mouse click and press. Left mouse click to our throw. Press left mouse click without aiming to quick throw.
We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Escape. Hear that?
Tutorial unlocked.
What the hell was that?
I don't see anything.
Right here!
Nothing over this way. Me either.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Pistol ammo, 6, loaded, 0, reserve.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of
them. For a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Now it's
office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go. We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Oh, come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.